YouTube, who is Sugar? Back with another video, baby. This is going to be a quick video. I'm going to share with you all what I'm going to do this year for Halloween, since we're not going to take the girls out to get candy and we're also not passing out candy, but we're still going to have a really good time. So if you all want to know what we're going to do around the house, keep watching. Halloween this year falls on a Saturday, but I'm going to move it to Friday so that I can incorporate some really cool school related things. You don't have to do this, but this is what I'm going to do. So we're going to do a scavenger hunt. You're going to need something to write with. I'm using these colorful gel pens just to add some visual interest to my writing. Something to write on. I'm using these index cards, but you can also use post-it notes. To add to the experience, I'm going to use these cutouts here. I have pumpkins and I have ghosts. I'll also use these spider webs and these bat silhouettes. Tape and mounting putty. Now your clues will vary.
I love you and that is certain. You will find me behind the yellow curtain.
Now I'm going to take my message and stick it behind one of the shape cutouts that I have. Some of my other messages. This is a sphere that shows the earth. Find a word that rhymes with cat. Find me behind a word that rhymes with willow. Traditionally, kids get lots of candy, but there are some other non-candy things that you can give. I'm going to give them these little coin pouches because the Tooth Fairy has been visiting us and she's been saying, can I have something to put my money in? And of course, when one gets one, the other one has to get one as well. So they're going to have these. The dollar store also had these socks that I picked up for them. We wear socks around the house, so they'll really enjoy these. I also picked up these treat bags. So in addition to them doing the scavenger hunt around the house, they're also fine bags full of goodies that they can pick up and put in their baskets. They're going to read the clue. I am something that you know. People use me to dry wet clothes. Think about it like, hey, that is the dryer. So they're going to locate the dryer. Boom, they find their prize. So they will put their treat in their bag. They'll also have their second clue. This is where I use the putty, but you can also use tape. I love you and that is certain. You will find me behind the yellow curtain. Find me behind a word that rhymes with willow. You can put your clues in drawers, behind doors. Don't forget cabinet doors too. So that's it. Thank you so much for watching and supporting my channel. Subscribe, turn on notifications so you'll know when I drop a new video. All right, guys, be blessed. Peace. But shit, why are you not showing yourself on camera? That's because I don't have on a shirt or pants.